And somebody comes up and they're like, hey man, Charlie Sheen wants to know if you want to come down and hang out. He's in this box downstairs. I'm like, yeah, I want to go hang out with Charlie Sheen. Yeah. Tell him I'll be right down. I walk in. It's Charlie Sheen. He's like, hey, what's up, Mayor? And I'm like, hey, what's up, Charlie? How you doing? Gaylord Perry is in there for some reason.
I love
it's it. It's one of the weirdest. It almost like you were you thought you were like dreaming, but it turns out you're not.
I love it.
Tony Todd and Ricky Henderson.
What?
Are the other people in this suite? That's only so us. And then Ricky's like, man, Ricky, you know, Ricky's talking to himself. You know, he's a good third person. You know, Tony Todd has his glove on, huge baseball. He makes a diving play in the box.
What?
Over two seats to catch like a foul ball from the Derby. I'm like, Tony, that's an unbelievable play. Oh my gosh, I wonder if I could try and pull it up. I have a picture of me, Charlie Sheen, and Gaylord Perry. Oh, bro, I found it.
Oh, you found a picture?
Here it is. Me, Charlie Sheen, and Gaylord Perry.
Oh my God, you weren't lying. There's truth to that. Dude, that is an unbelievable
picture. Isn't it so random?
Yeah, you guys gotta go to our YouTube site to see.
Me, Charlie Sheen, Tony Todd, my buddy Mark Miller, and Ricky Henderson in the same box.
Oh my God. Wanna know the rest? Hey, by the rights, how bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre.